Tri-State. Time for the Al Shuffelcotty News on Live 9, the Instant Cam Station. Now, Al Shuffelcotty.
Brian K.
Straight up 11 o'clock, 10 o'clock Central on a Friday night oldies party. It's a million dollar hot wax weekend. David Drake II, the first to check in tonight.
K-E-Y-S. Corpus Christi.
Kicking it off like we always do. Sal Mineo, 1958 party time.
It's Friday night, and I feel so fine. Mama's gone out, and the house is mine. Oh, baby, won't you hurry on down? It's party time. Bring your records along, and I've got mine. The gang's all here. Dancing's fine. Well, mama must know it's party time. Party time. Mm-hmm. Party time. Mm-hmm. Don't you know? Mm-hmm. I love you so. Mm-hmm. Let's have some fun tonight. It's party time.
Our second edition of Friday Night Oldies Party. Our first one last week of the new year. We had a lot of fun. We had a lot of participation, a lot of chat and chew at our spotlight segment with the song titles when we're new in it. A whole lot of fun as well. Our spotlight segment tonight's gonna be fun as well.
Hey, mama's home. She's been downtown. Turn the lamplights up and the music down.
Jackie Lynn checking in from south of Sarasota, Florida, where it's just a tad warmer. It's about 48 degrees up here right now, which is better than 10 degrees last year, huh? Or last week, I should say.
Easy. Nice and polite. Hey, mama's gone. Everything is all right. Let's go party time. Mm-hmm. Party time. Mm-hmm. Don't you know? Mm-hmm. I love you so. Have some fun tonight. It's party time.
For 1958, the late great Sal Mineo kicking it off like we always do. A Friday night party time. Friday night oldies party. Million dollar hot wax.
Cincinnati digs the sound of 1360 WSAI.
As we head back to 1954, Bill Haley.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock.
And the Comets.
5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes 1.
80 degrees. That sounds quite good to me there, Jackster. But you know what? For late January in the Midwest, I'll take 48. That's not a problem. At least it didn't rain today.
When the chimes ring 5, 6, and 7, we'll be right in seventh heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Oh, when it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong, and so will you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
I hope everybody had a good week this week. My first full week back at work, at least in the office. You know, I work while I'm out, but first 5 days back in the office since early December.
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off, then start a rocking around the clock again. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Number one for 8 weeks in the summer of 1955. Bill Haley in the comments, rocking around the clock on a YouTube live Friday night oldies party, the Million Dollar Hot Wax.
Here's the news and weather. Here's the music and sports. They all sound better on KRIO 910 McAllen.
As we head back to 1963 with Anthony and the Sophomores playing those oldies, Mr. DJ.
When those oldies play, we listen. Makes us start a reminiscing.
Tra-la-la-la-la-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
When we hear those oldies spinning.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
And Fred Tomlinson checking in from Middletown, Ohio.
Should a show be in the still of the night?
Salud a todos. One step ahead of you. From 1963, Anthony and the Sophomores play those oldies, Mr. DJ.
56. WFIN, Philadelphia.
As is the each and every week, our anthem is Rock and Roll Here to Stay. Danny and the Juniors from South Philadelphia, PA, making many appearances on Dick Clark's American Bandstand with this one on the ABC Paramount Records label Friday night.
It will stay, it will never die. It was meant to be that way, though I don't know why. I don't care what people say, rock and roll is here to stay.
We don't care what people say, rock and roll is here to stay.
Rock and roll will always be, I dig it to the end. It'll go down in history, just you watch my friend. Rock and roll will always be.
Rock and roll will always be. It'll go
Man, I tell you what, it's quite a bit warmer this week than it was last Friday. It was 10 degrees, and now we're sitting at about 46, 47, 48, depending what part of the tri-state you're in. Me no likey being cold. I just wasn't built to be for cold weather.
Here to stay, it will never die. It was meant to be that way, though I don't know why. Hear what people say.
This is our anthem each and every week. Rock and roll here to stay. Danny Rapp, the Jr. from South Philadelphia, PA. Late 1957 on a Friday night oldies party. It's $1 million Hot Wax Weekend. I thank you so much for joining me tonight. Our second week of the new year.
Music Hamilton, WMOH, 1969.
Yep, the Flirtations. On the Duran Records label, Nothing But a Heartache on a Friday night oldies party. Well, you can always change your truck route from to Chicago down to Houston, Texas. Gals from South Carolina, of course, making their mark in England. Yep, the Flirtations from 1969, Nothing But a Heartache on a Friday night.
San Antonio loves the best. K-O-N-O, dial 86. The station with the happy
difference.
Head back to 1965 with the good old Texas boy himself, Roy Head in the Traits. Ah, if you want to get yourself a good woman, you got to treat her right. Aww. Friday night oldies party, it's $1 million Hot Wax Weekend, and I thank you so much for joining me tonight.
Hey!
A trailer full of Whataburgers and Buc-ee's, huh?
Oh, you're looking good, baby.
There you go, that's the way to do it. Haul you down some TVs to Texas and bring you back some Whataburger and some Buc-ee's.
I wanna tell you a story every man ought to know. If you want a little loving, you gotta start real slow. She's gonna love you tonight now. if you just treat her right now. Oh, squeeze her real gentle. Gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her like you know you should. Cause if you don't treat her right, she won't love you tonight. If you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. And you'll be glad every night that you treated her right.
If you're watching me on Facebook, make sure that you log in on YouTube so that you can chat and chew with us.
All right.
I think Francis Anthunias in Corpus Christi, Texas is tuned in. Hey, Francis, join in with us on YouTube. That way I can see your comments. I don't really check Facebook a whole lot because it doesn't alert me. Just an FYI. Roy Head and the Traits from Texas. 1965, treating her right on a Friday night.
1110, KRLA, Pasadena.
Hey, baby, jump over here when you do the ooby dooby. I'm not a baby, ooby dooby.
Roy Orbison.
Ooby dooby, ooby dooby, ooby dooby, ooby dooby, ooby dooby, ooby dooby, ooby dooby.
Big ol' Ugly O from 1956.
You wiggle to the left, you wiggle to the right, you do the ooby dooby, and I follow you in my head. Ooby dooby.
Like I said, if you're watching over on Facebook, make sure that you log in or create your YouTube account. That way you can join us for some chat and chew. Is in the Big Ol' Ugly O for 1956. Doobie doobie, Friday night oldies party.
1230, WCOL, Columbus.
Head back to 1969. Yep, Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart, they performed this on the Bewitched show. I'm gonna blow you a kiss.
Wherever you are tonight, a feeling tells me that you look out of sight. So I'm gonna blow you a kiss. You and I want you so much.
Francis Anthunias checking in Corpus Christi, Texas on YouTube Live. Performed on an episode of Bewitched. starring Elizabeth Montgomery. In 1969, I'm Gonna Blow You a Kiss, Tommy Boyce and Bobby Hart, they were behind the Monkees. Yep, they were kind of the masterminds. On a Friday night oldies party, Million Dollar Hotwax Weekend.
USA!
1964, the Swingin' Blue Jeans and You're No Good for Fred and Lisa in Middletown, Ohio. This is for you.
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better, cause I'm over you. I've learned my lesson, it left a scar. And now I see how you really are. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good, baby, you're no good. I'm gonna say it again. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good, baby, you're no good. Broke a heart, who's gentle and true. I left a girl for someone like you. I beg her forgiveness on bended knee, but I wouldn't blame her if she said to me, you're no good, it's no good, it's no good, baby, it's no good. I'm gonna say it again. It's no good, it's no good, it's no good, baby, it's no good.
Part of that British Invasion sound, the Swingin' Blue Jeans. Yeah, you thought Linda Ronstadt did it first, dude. One of many artists in the 60s to do it. You're No Good, 1964, Friday Night Oldies Party.
WCPO, 1230, in Cincinnati.
Rusty York.
I got a letter from my baby. She said she's coming home today.
1959.
I got a letter from my baby.
A little sugar reaction.
She said she's coming home today.
On a Friday night oldies party.
Oh, well, my baby wasn't lying. She was coming home to stay. Sugary, sugary. Got a pencil and a paper, and I sat right down to write. I got a pencil and a paper, and I sat right down to write. I said I miss you in the daytime, but I miss you more at night. Sugary, 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 sugary. Station. She had her baggage in her hand. Oh, well, I met her at the station. She had her baggage in her hand. I said, I love you, pretty baby. I'll make you happy if I can. Sugary, sugary.
Little backstory of this guy. Rusty York owned a recording studio here in Cincinnati for many years in the Mount Healthy suburban section called Jewel Records. But of course, he started out his career as a singer, appearing on American Bandstand, singing this song, which was originally done by Hank Ballard.
Sugary, 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 sugary.
1959, Cincinnati native, sugary, sugary. Rusty York and Sugary.
Don't you know I love you so?
on our Friday night oldies party Million Dollar Hot Wax Weekend.
Radio KGW 620 in Portland.
When I see my baby
Johnny Tillotson,
what do I see?
1961, the name of the song is
Poetry.
One more time.
Poetry in motion.
Friday night oldies party.
Poetry in motion. Walking by my side. Her lovely locomotion keeps my eyes open wide. Poetry in motion. See her gentle sway. I'll wave out on the ocean. Could never move that way. I love every movement. There's nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvements. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. Dancing close to me. A flower of devotion. A swaying gracefully.
We're going to love our spotlight segment coming up in about 35 minutes. We're going to be doing Elvis Presley, The Sun Years.
Poetry in motion. See her gentle sway. A wave out on the ocean. Could never move that way. I love every movement. There's nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvement. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. All that I adore. No number nine love potion.
Johnny Tillotson.
Could make me love
on the Cadence
more.
Records label.
Oh,
it was fun in 1961. Poetry in motion on a Friday night oldies party. It's a Million Dollar Hot Wax Weekend. Just a little bit warmer this week than last week. And I'm so glad that you tuned in with me tonight, right here on YouTube Live.
Sound of the 70s.
Wonderful. In line one.
1974, one of my very favorites when I was just a mere kid. I still have my original copy. I got it records and random in Fairfield, Ohio, in my vast record collection. Yep, my original 45 on Mercury. Paper Lace, The Night Chicago Died. Friday night oldies party.
On the east side of Chicago, back in the USA, back in the bad old days.
In the heat of a summer night, in the land of the dollar bill, when the town of Chicago died, and they talk about it still. When a man named Al Capone tried to make that town his own, and he called his gang to war with the forces of the law. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died.
Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a fight it really was.
Glory be. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died.
Brother, what a night the people saw. Song.
Yes, indeed. And the sound of the battle rang through the streets of the old east side, till the last of the hoodlum gang had surrendered up or died. They were shouting in the street and the sound of running feet. And I asked someone who said about 100 cops are dead. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died.
Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a fight it really was.
Glory be. I heard my mama cry.
I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night the people saw. Brother, what a night.
song. Yes, indeed.
You're exactly right there, friend Lisa.
Then there was no sound at all, but the clock upon the wall. Then the door burst open wide, and my daddy stepped inside.
And he kissed my mama's face, and he brushed her tears away. The night Chicago died. Yes, indeed, the night Chicago died. The night Chicago died. Brother, what a night it really was.
Jackie Lynn living outside of Chicago, Illinois at the time. So, a song so close to her heart. Paper Lace, number one sound, 1974 on the Mercury Records label. That's it, Friday night. Let's try this right here. On a Friday night oldies party, a little instrumental action. Tommy Ridgely. This is how my buddy Cool Bobby B starts out his song. It's called Jam Up on a Friday night oldies party, a little instrumental action. My buddy Dave Nelson always digging on some instrumentals. Great song to do a jitterbug to, huh? This was the music that they would use to take you up to the top of the hour news to back time it right. Radio people would understand that, right? You got to back time it up to the top of the hour ABC news. Bebop girlfriend! Thank you, Cool Bobby B. All he needs is a cowbell, and it's all good. Tommy Ridgely from 1956. Actually, a late 55 entry. Called Jam Up. Yep, used as an intro to the Cool Bobby B doo-wop stop each and every week on our Friday night oldies party.
What a beautiful weekend!
Just a hair past 11:30 down and dirty, 10:30 Central. Friday night, oldies party, million dollar hot wax.
Beautiful weekend.
You originally thought this was done by the Rivieras, but it was done by Joe Jones, 1961, California Sun.
I'm gonna go back out on the coast, where the California girls are really the most. They walk, but that walk. That talk, they twist like this, they shimmy, don't you hear me? Yes, we're out there having fun in the warm California sun. The girls are frisky in the old Frisco. A pretty little misser wherever you go. They walk.
I'm a little confused by your question, Jackie. How can I tag him? Well, he and I are Facebook friends, so I can tag him.
Don't you hear me? Yes, they're out there having fun in the warm California sun.
Yeah, you thought this was originally done by the Rivieras in 64. Well, where there's a make, there's a remake. And this was the original. A little bit more of that New Orleans influence on it, don't you think? A little more of that surfing sound of the Rivieras. Ah, the original on Roulette Records, 1961. I love that New Orleans sound of Joe Jones and his version of California Sun on a Friday night oldies party. It's a million-dollar Hot Wax Weekend.
Hi, Jimmy Beaumont of the Skyliners here, hanging out with my good buddy Brian Kay.
One night is all I need.
Jimmy Beaumont and the Skyliners, 1958 on the Calico Records label. One Night, One Night. A great song that they named it twice. Friday night oldies party, million-dollar Hot Wax Weekend.
Music Radio WLS Chicago.
1973. Sir Elton John. This is a slightly different single 45 mix. A little specialty here on a Friday night oldies party. Million Dollar Hot Wax.
Oh,
Hits and Glee in 1973 on the MCA Records label, newly formed from you and I. Elton John, Sir Elton John. A little Crocodile Rock action, Friday night oldies party. Million Dollar Hot Wax, so thank you so much for joining me tonight, our second show of the new year.
WLCY 138, Great Tampa Bay.
My baby does the hanky-panky.
Tommy James of the Shondells.
Does the hanky panky? Yeah, my baby does the hanky panky. Hey, my baby does the hanky panky. My baby does the hanky panky. Hey, my baby does the hanky panky. I saw her walking on down the line.
Yeah, you know I saw her for the very time.
Does a hanky panky? Yeah, my baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky.
Let's go. About 19 minutes or so from our spotlight segment, you're gonna love tonight in a belated birthday celebration of the King of Rock and Roll, which his birthday was on January 8th. Would have been 89 years old. The King of Rock and Roll, Elvis Presley. We're going to be doing Elvis the Sun Years. We're going to be doing all 10 sides and a couple of extra little bonuses for his Sun Records years.
I saw her walking on down the line.
Yeah, you know I saw her for the very first time. A pretty little girl standing all alone. Hey, baby, baby, can I take you home?
If you can't figure out what the name of the song is, originally released in 1962, but resurrected in 1966 to go to number one. Hanky Panky Friday Night Oldies Party.
Tommy James and the Shondells.
Win spin. 1967, getting together on a Friday Night Oldies Party.
It's better than ever, getting together. I am so happy, baby, now that you are my lady. We can hold hands together.
Be back in 2 and 2. Gotta go refill my drink. Okay, less than 2 and 2.
Getting together, never felt like this before.
originally from Dayton, Ohio, Tommy James, who's got a radio show on Sirius XM, and the Shondells, 1967, getting together on a Friday night oldies party, Million Dollar Hotwax. And it's time for our Forgotten 45 Ad 45. And this actually was done by Cookie and the Cupcakes, but I thought I would dig out a version by the Rondells from 1962, Matilda.
The sound of Greater Worcester, WORC, Music 1310.
Forgotten 45 at 45.
Here to stay so tenderly. Matilda, I cried and cried for you. Yes, no matter what you do, you gave me love when there was none.
Songs you could do a kind of a good stroll to if you think about it.
Yes, no matter what you do, Matilda, I cried and cried in vain.
Forgotten 45 and 45, 1962.
I want my baby back again.
The Rondells and Matilda, Friday night oldies party, Million Dollar Hot Wax Weekend.
1340.
Cimarron, 1971, and it's called
Ring, ring, telephone ring. Somebody said,
baby, what you doing?
I've been wondering where you've been. Now and then I think about you and me. No use lying about things we can't recall. Just come on home. Baby, we'll laugh and sing. We'll make love. Let the telephone ring. Ring, ring, doorbell ring. Baby, come on in. Got James Taylor on the stereo. I'm glad you come around. I've been feeling down. Just talking to Tony and Mario.
Some James Taylor on the stereo, 1971 Cimarron, called The Rings. Big hit on WSAI 1360 here in Cincinnati and 1410 WING in Dayton all those years ago. Friday night oldies party. Heading up I-75 past Dayton, past Toledo, up to the Motor City. Yep, where these guys recorded. From Cincinnati, Ohio, these are the Isley Bloods. This old heart of mine, Friday night. Isley Brothers from Cincinnati, Ohio, traveling up to Detroit for Berry Gordy's Motown family of labels, released on Tamla, 1966. This old heart of mine is weak for you on a Friday night oldies party, Million Dollar Hot Wax.
It's WTOD, 1560 in Toledo.
Dick Dale and the Deltones. 1961, a little of that instrumental surf rock sound on a Friday night oldies party. Dale and the Deltones on a Friday night oldies party.
Smile every day with WIBG Radio 99, Philadelphia.
1962, Eddie Rambo, Summertime Guy, describes me to a T on a Friday night oldies party.
I'm just a summertime lover, I'm just a summertime guy. Well, I'm a real cold drizzle in January, but a sizzle in the month of July. Oh, don't you know now, I shine best when the sun's out. I like the temperature high. Well, I'm a cool operator when the heat is on, 'cause I'm just a summertime guy. I can't make a nickel singing jingle bells, and I'm nothing under mistletoe. No, but I'm a warm weather wonder on a sandy beach, like the girls in bikinis all know. Well, let me tell ya, I'm just a summertime lover. Yeah, I'm just a summertime guy. When it snows, I keep praying that it won't be long until the red, red robin starts singing a song. And when he does, I'll move right out and give love a try. Oh yeah, I'm just a summertime guy.
A little bit of an interesting backstory on this song. If you listen really closely to the melody, doesn't it sound a lot like the Newlywed Game theme song? Well, that's because it was written by Chuck Barris, and this is what it metamorphosed into.
Well, you know now, I can't make a nickel singing jingle bells, and I'm nothing under mistletoe. I know, but I'm a warm weather wonder on a sandy beach, like the girls in bikinis all over. Well, let me tell ya, I'm just a summertime lover. Yeah, I'm just a summertime guy. When it snows, I keep praying that it won't be long until the red, red robin starts singing his song. And when he does, I'll move.
On the Swan Records label out of Philadelphia, PA, Eddie Rambo, and it's called
I'm just a summertime guy.
Friday Night Oldies Party.
I'm just a summertime guy.
Describing me to a T, Friday night.
W-I-F-E. Indianapolis.
Those oldies, the reminds me of
Little Caesar and the Romans.
Cherish the wonderful memories that our Lord once knew. For these songs are just a symbol of the love that I had for you.
Little Caesar and the Romans. Yep, those oldies but goodies remind me of you. slow dancing and swaying to the music on a Friday night oldies party. $1 million Hot Wax Weekend. And our spotlight segment begins right now.
Brian King.
Straight up 12 o'clock, 11 o'clock Central. Elvis, the Sun Years, our spotlight segment tonight.
WSAI. Cincinnati.
Now here's a little bit of a backstory as we're going to kick it off tonight. This actually was not the very first Sun release, which was Sun 209. This was actually a private recording. This was the one that he said that he recorded for his mother that was actually thought lost. The original acetate was lost for about 40 years. It was discovered in somebody's attic. And then it was released. Here it is, 1953. It was released July 18th, 1953 at the Memphis Recording Service on Union Avenue in Memphis, Tennessee. Elvis Presley and My Happiness.
Evening shadows make me blue when each weary day is through. How I long to be. My happiness, every day I reminisce, dreaming of your tender kiss, always thinking how I miss my. Million years it seems have gone by since we shared our dreams, but I hold you again. There'll be no blue memories then, whether skies are gray or blue. Any place on earth will do, just as long as I'm with you, my happiness. A million years it seems have gone by since we shared our dreams. But I'll hold you again. I'll be no blue memories then. Whether skies are gray or blue, any place on earth will do.
Recorded at the Memphis Recording Service.
Just as long as I'm with you.
His very first recording.
My happiness.
July 18th,
1953. Stay tuned to the fun spot on your dial.
Tune the number one spot with a smile.
Radio 56.
WHBQ in Memphis.
Let's flip that demo over.
If you find your sweetheart.
This was the flip side.
In the arms.
July 18th, 1953.
That's when your heartaches begin.
And that's the name of the song.
When dreams of a lifetime must come to an end. That's when your heartaches begin. Love is a thing you never can share. When you bring a friend into your love affair, that's the end of your sweetheart, that's the end of your friend. hurts when your heartaches begin. If you find your sweetheart in the arms of your best friend, brother, that's when your heart aches. And when dreams of a lifetime must all come to an end, yeah, that's when your heart aches. Begin. You see, love is a thing that you never can share. And when you bring a friend into your love affair, that's the end.
Elvis Presley, that was recorded July 18th, 1953. That was the double-sided acetate that he recorded for his mother, although the Presley family did not have a record player. And his mom's birthday was like months and months prior to. So the theory is that he actually recorded that just to see if he could do something with it. But he gave it to a friend, and the friend kept it, and they were going through some of the estate. And when the friend of his passed away, they found it in the attic, and then they were able to kind of clean up the recording, and then they released it. My Happiness, backed with That's When Your Heartaches Begin, July 18th, 1953. Now, this is really what kicked it off. When it was recorded July 5th, 1954, it was labeled and dubbed Sun 209. This was the first official release. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill from 1954, That's All Right.
56. WHBQ, Memphis.
Sun 209, the one that kicked it off. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill, and That's All Right.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Just any way you do, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. She done told me, Papa done told me too. Son, that gal you foolin' with, she ain't no good to you. But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama, anyway do. Bothered with me hanging round your door, but that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, now, Mama. Anyway, do. Da 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 dee 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 dee. I need your love.
Celebrating Elvis's birthday a little bit late, January 8th, 1935. Born in Tupelo, Mississippi. Sun 209, the one that kicked it off. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill, That's All Right, on a Friday night.
Elvis Presley.
Flip that record over.
Blue moon.
All good stuff.
Blue moon.
Sun 209, side B.
Blue moon, keep shining bright.
Blue moon of Kentucky.
Blue moon, keep on shining bright. She's gonna bring me back on my baby tonight. Blue moon, keep shining bright. I say blue moon. Keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. I say blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Well, the heat was on one moonlight night. Stars shining bright. Whisper on high, love, say goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue.
This was originally released by Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys. It was in kind of a three-quarters waltz time. So when Elvis recorded this in 4-4 time in kind of a jump blues fashion, the country fans were just, they were just upset.
Well, I said blue moon off Kentucky, just keep on shining.
Imagine that.
Shine on the moon that's gone and let me blue. I said blue moon off Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the moon that's gone and let me blue.
I had to take this off of an original 78 from Sun to get rid of that RCA Echo.
Well, the hit was on the moonlight night, just as bright, whisper on high, love said goodbye. Blue moon, I've been talking to keep on shining. Shine on the moon, go and let me blue.
Sun 209.
Radio on the go, WMPS 680 in Memphis.
Well, I heard the news. That's good to rock it tonight.
Late 1954, Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill.
Well, I heard the news. That's good to rock it tonight.
On our spotlight segment, Elvis, the Sun Years.
I'm gonna hold my baby as tight as I can. Tonight she'll know I'm a mighty, mighty man. I heard the news. That's good to rock it tonight. I say, oh, meet me in a hurry behind the bar. Don't you be afraid that I'll do you no harm. I want you to bring along my rocking shoes, cause tonight I'm going to rock away all the blues. I heard the news, there's good to rockin' tonight.
This will be the second release on Sun Records. In our spotlight segment, we're celebrating the King's birthday just a little bit late, as his birthday was earlier part of the month, January 8th, 1935, born in Tupelo, Mississippi.
Well, we're gonna rock. We're gonna rock. Let's rock. Come on and rock. We're gonna rock all our blues away. Have you heard the news? Everybody's rocking tonight. Have you heard the news? Tonight I'm gonna hold my baby as tight as I can. Well, tonight she'll know I'm mighty, mighty man. I heard your news, there's good to rockin' tonight.
Originally recorded by Wynonie Harris, Good Rockin' Tonight. Of course, Wynonie's is a little bit raw sounding. Sam Phillips at Sun Records decided to clean it up just a hair. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill on the Sun Records label. Good rockin' tonight. Late 1954.
Wake up and live. WTUP 1490 in Tupelo.
Flipping that record over. I don't care if the sun don't shine. Friday night oldies party spotlight segment.
Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I get my lovin' in the evening time when I'm with my baby. Well, it ain't no fun with the sun around. I get going when the sun goes down and I'm with my baby. Well, that's when we're gonna kiss and kiss and kiss and kiss and we're gonna kiss some more. Well, who cares how many times we kiss? Cause at a time like this, who keeps score? Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I get my loving in the evening time when I meet my baby. We're gonna kiss and kiss and kiss and kiss and we're gonna kiss some more. Who cares how many times we kiss? Cause it's a time like this, who keeps score? Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I get my loving in the evening time when I meet my baby. And it don't matter if the sleet is snow, I drive in cozy when the lights are low and I'm with my baby. Makes no difference if the rain comes down. I don't notice when she's around, oh boy. What a baby.
Well, that's when we're gonna kiss and kiss and kiss and kiss and we're gonna kiss some more. Well, one kiss from my baby doll makes me hot more. Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine, I get my loving in the evening time when I meet my hot baby.
Of course, I stood in the exact spot that Elvis recorded all these tunes at Sun Records.
Well, it's when we're gonna kiss and kiss and kiss and kiss and we're gonna kiss some more. Well, one kiss from my baby doll makes me holler more. Well, I don't care if the sun
don't shine. Sun Records number 210.
When
I don't care if the sun don't shine.
Baby.
Flip side of Good Rockin' Tonight, Friday night.
56 WHBQ Memphis.
Woke up 1954. One more time. Milk Cow Blues Boogie.
I can tell that old milk cow by the way she
looks. Sun Records.
That don't move me. Let's get real, real gone for a change. Well, I woke up this morning. I can tell that old milk cow. I can tell the way she looks. Now, if you saw my milk cow. He's a rapper, home. I ain't had no milk and butter since that cow's been gone. Well, I try to treat you right day by day. I do a little prayer for get out on your knees and pray for you gonna need. You're gonna need your loving daddy's help someday. Well, and you're gonna be sorry. Treated me this way. Oh, let's milk it. Everything to get along with you. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna quit my crying. I'm gonna leave you alone. If you don't believe I'm leaving, you can count the days I'm gone. I'm gonna leave. You're gonna need your loving daddy's help someday.
Sun Records 215.
And you're gonna be sorry.
Third release. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill. 706 Union Avenue, Memphis, Tennessee. Milk Cow Blues Boogie Friday Night Oldies Party Spotlight Segment.
WTUP 1490, Tupelo, Mississippi.
Flipping that record over, 1955. You're a heartbreaker.
You're a heartbreaker. You're a heartbreaker. A heartbreaker playing with fire. You're a tear snatcher. You're a quarry patcher. But you can't break my heart anymore. For I have just found someone else who's sure to take your place. Someone I can always trust and fill this empty space. You're a heartbreaker, you're a love faker, but you can't break my heart anymore. You're a smooth talker, you're a real cool walker, but now you have talked out of turn. You're a high stepper, you're an eye catcher, but you won't catch my glances anymore. For I have just found someone else who's sure to take your place. Someone I can always trust and fill this empty space. You're a heartbreaker, you're a love faker, but you can't break my heart anymore. You're a heartbreaker, you're a love
baker, a heartbreaker playing with fire. You're a tin snatcher, you're a quarrel patcher, but you can't break my heart anymore. For I have just found someone else who's sure to take your place. Someone I can always trust and fill this empty space.
Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill. Third release on the Sun Records label, Sun Records number 215. You're a Heartbreaker, Friday night.
Stay tuned to the fun spot on your dial.
Tune the number one spot with a smile.
Radio 56,
WHBQ in Memphis.
Ah, their fourth release. 1955, Baby Let's Playhouse. Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill on the Sun Records label.
Come back, baby. I want to play house with you.
Sun number 217.
Well, you may go to college, you may go to school, you may have a pink Cadillac, but don't you be nobody's fool. And I'll be, baby, come back.
My pleasure there, Fred and Lisa.
Come back, baby, come.
Let me see what I can
come
do there, Lupe.
Baby,
Lupe Ortiz Jr. checking in.
Listen, let me tell you, baby,
from McAllen, Texas.
What I'm talking about. Come on back to me, little girl, so we can play some house. And come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, I want to play house with you. All in my house, baby.
Yep, his fourth release on the Sun Records label. Fourth of five. 10 sides total.
Well, this is one thing, baby, that I want you to know. Come on back and let's play with the house so we can act like we did before. But so baby, come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, I want to play out with you. Hit it!
Hope everybody's enjoying our spotlight segment, Elvis. The early Sun years.
Yeah.
Celebrating Elvis's birthday just a few weeks late, January 8th, 1935. He would have been 89 years old.
Hey, listen to me, baby. Try to understand. I'd rather see you dead, little girl, than to be with another man. And I'd love it, baby. Come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, I won't play out with you.
Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill, Sun Records, number 217, their fourth release, before heading over to RCA Victor, 1955, Friday night.
Elvis Presley,
win, spin.
Flipping that record over.
We're right, I'm left, she's a gone. Right, and I'm left all alone. Well, you're trying to tell me.
Dave Nelson checking in.
But how was I to
from
know
Fairfield, Ohio.
He was another one.
Checking in for our Elvis the Sun years.
You told me all alone. You're right, our love was so wrong. But now I've changed my mind, cause she broke the tie of mine. And I know that she'd never care for me. Well, I thought I knew just what she'd do. I guess I'm not so smart. Are you trying to tell me all alone? She'd only break my heart. I'm left, you're right, she's gone. You're right, and I'm left all alone. Well, she's gone, I know not where. But now I just don't care. For now, what I'm falling for you.
Fourth of the releases from Elvis on Sun. Sun 217. One more release, and then his contract would be sold to RCA Victor for an unprecedented $40,000.
If you'll forgive me now, I'll make it up somehow. So happy we will be in a home for me. and I'll soon forget her now.
Somehow I don't think it's milk and Pepsi there, Francis.
Well, I thought I knew just what she'd do. I guess I'm not so smart. Well, you tried to tell me all along. You don't break my heart. But you're right, I'm left. She's gone. You're right.
Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill, Sun 217.
Well, she's gone, I know not where.
On a Friday night oldies party, our spotlight segment. I'm left, you're right, she's gone. Elvis, the Sun Years.
56 WHBQ Memphis.
Sun 223, fifth and final release, I Forgot to Remember to Forget, of 1955.
I forgot remember to forget her. I can't seem to get her off my mind. I thought I'd never miss her, but I found out somehow. I think about her almost all the time. The day she went away, I made myself a promise that I'd soon forget where I met. But something sure is wrong, 'cause I'm so blue and lonely, I forgot to remember to forget.
Actually, I prefer the flip side of this one better, but we're doing them in order though, so we gotta stay true. A sides and B sides. Elvis Presley, the Sun Years, as we celebrate his birthday just a few weeks late, because I was out of town on January 8th. Elvis would have been 89 years old this month.
The day she went away, I made myself a promise that I'd soon forget where I met. Well, but something sure is wrong, 'cause I'm
Sun 223.
Lonely.
I Forgot to Remember. That's it. Friday Night Oldies Party, fifth and final single.
Elvis Presley.
Win, spin.
The flip side. The one that everybody knows, Mystery Train. This was the final release.
Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Well, that long black train got my baby and gone. Train, coming round the bend. Train, coming round the bend. Well, it took my baby, but it never will again. No, not again. Train, coming down the line. Train, coming down the line. Well, it's bringing my baby, 'cause she's mine.
This would be the final release on Sun Records for Elvis Presley, Scotty and Bill before the contract was sold to RCA Victor for $40,000, unprecedented at the time. But he did record a few more Sun records, well, recordings, I should say.
Train.
That were tucked away on master tapes for decades.
Coming round the bend. Train,
coming round and round the bend. Well, it took my baby, but it never will again.
Sun 223, Mystery Train, fifth and final release.
What a beautiful weekend.
1230, 1130, down and dirty. Hope everybody enjoyed Elvis, the Sun Years. I hope everybody enjoyed our spotlight segment celebrating the King's birthday just a little bit late. Elvis Presley, the Sun Years. Getting all five records and just a couple of bonuses as well. The bonus acetate. Cameo Parkway Records label, 1963, Led Barry and the Dovells. You Can't Sit Down, the vocal version. On a Friday night oldies party, $1 million Hotwax weekend, all weekend long. Good stuff.
I wrote my mom.
No, well, that, I don't know how that got in there, but let's, we'll dead segue it into Bob Cuban and the Inmen, the Cheater from 1967. I love it when you call off guard.
He'll take your girl and then he'll lie and he'll mistreat her. It seems every day now you hear people say now, look out for the cheater. Some more now. When he's out betraying, you hear people saying, look out for the cheater. Make way for the fool-hearted clown. Look out for the cheater. He's gonna build you up just to let you down. That cheater took my
Bob Cuban and the Inman. Late 1966 into 1967, The Cheater, Friday Night Oldies Party, Million Dollar Hotwax Weekend.
This is Radio
1080. Oh! WKMO in Louisville.
1963 from Louisville, Kentucky, and of course played on WKLO and WAKY 790, The Monarchs, That's Old Heart on Friday Night. I assume you already know to hoot and howl and clap. Here's your invisible applause sign. Now you can hoot and holler and applaud. Wait a minute. Gotta get that in. Originally done by James Brown. That would be the Tick version, The Monarchs, 1963, from Louisville, Kentucky, This Old Heart, Friday Night Oldies Party.
56, WHBQ, Memphis.
Elvis Presley, at your request there, Lupe Ortiz Jr. Will a promised land, kicking the rock and roll scene.
I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California, home of mine. Straddled that Greyhound and rode him in the Raleigh and on across Carolina.
1973.
Had motor trouble to turn into a struggle halfway across Alabama. Well, a hound broke down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Well, right away I bought me a through train ticket right across Mississippi clean. I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham smoking in the New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, just help me get to Houston town. There are people there who care a little about me and I won't let the poor boy down. Hey.
Lupe Ortiz Jr. in McAllen, Texas, there's your request.
Sure as you were born, they bought me a silk suit and put luggage in my hand. And I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Working on a T-bone steak, all the cardi flying over to the Golden State. When the pilot told us in 13 minutes he would set us at the terminal gate. Sweet and low chariot, come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, tied 104-1009. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land, calling in the poor boys on the line.
Hopefully all those Elvis songs that I'm playing don't get me bumped off tonight. We'll see.
We're working on the T-bone steak, all the carny flying over to the Golden State. Pilot told us in 13 minutes he would set us at the terminal gate.
swing old chariot, come down, ease the taxi to the terminal zone. Hunt your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, you may know for Virginia side, what a 1409. When the phone's back home, this is the promised land calling and the poor boys on.
King of Rock and Roll, Promised Land, 1973, Lupe Ortiz Jr., that would be just for you on a Friday night.
Wakes you in the morning with you all day and swinging at night. For New York, the sparkling spot is 1050 WMGM.
1958.
Oh, man, dig that crazy chick.
Who wears short shorts?
Short shorts, huh?
We like short shorts.
I think it was used in a Nair commercial in the 70s.
We wear short shorts.
We wear short shorts.
Tracy Gagliano checking in from Hamilton, Ohio. And Francis, of course, 1956 was way before. Well, not way, way before. But you know what? Music is timeless. The good stuff is anyway, right? Short shorts.
We wear short shorts.
There's a short shorts.
We like short shorts.
Who wears short shorts?
We wear short shorts.
If I remember correctly, this was used in a Nair commercial in the 70s. Of course, you know, they're still using classic hits and oldies in commercials and movies because the music is timeless. You're exactly right there, Francis.
Who wears short shorts?
We wear short shorts.
There's a short shorts.
We like short shorts.
Who wears short shorts?
We wear short shorts.
The Royal Teens, of course, that was their big hit, and a couple of follow-up minor hits. Short shorts in their New York accent, of course. Friday night oldies party, it's a $1 million Hotwax weekend.
This is WMID 1340, where the music speaks for itself. Atlantic City.
Head down to the beaches of the Carolinas for a little shaggin' music. Bill Deal and the Rondells from 1969, and I've been hurt. Ah, a little of that beachin' and shaggin' music from the Carolinas. Yep, Bill Deal and the Rondells, 1969. I've Been Hurt, Friday Night Oldies Party. I know this one of Dave Nelson's favorites in Fairfield, Ohio. On our Friday Night Oldies Party, Million Dollar Hot Wax. It's our Forgotten 45 at 45, part due. And this is from 1958. Ruth Brown, she was one of the top female R&B singers of the 50s. And this one's called This Little Girl's Gone Rockin'. On a Friday Night Oldies Party.
In Milwaukee, where all the fun is, you'll find that walkie has plenty to spare. You'll have more fun, and here's the reason why. 920 WOKY.
Once again, 1958, our Forgotten 45.
I wrote my mom a letter, and this is what I said.
Well, I washed all the dishes and I did a lot more. I even bought the dinner at the grocery store. And now, Mom, you're buying the key next door. This little girl's gonna rock. I left some biscuits for the pup. I put fresh water in his cup. And now I'm off, I'm gonna live it up. For this little girl's gonna rock. Well, I'll be home about 12 tonight. And not a minute later. Don't forget the front door light. Well, that's all for now. I'll see you later, mater. You'll find each thing that you wanted done. I'm off to meet that special one. And boy, oh boy, will we have fun. Cause this little girl's gonna rock it.
Yep, our Forgotten 45 at 45. Ruth Brown. One of those great records you do a little jitterbug into, huh?
I'll be home about 12 tonight. And not a minute later. Now don't you forget that front door light. Oh, that's all for now. I'll see you later, mater. You'll find anything that you want is done. I'm off to meet that special one. Boy, oh
I forgot
boy,
45 at 45, 1958. Ruth Brown, this little girl's gone rockin' tonight. Friday night, oldies party.
1390 Music Radio WKIC
Hazard. 1961 Rick Benton, the Mahole Weevil song. On a Friday night oldies party, it's a $1 million Hot Wax Weekend.
Let me tell you a story about a boll weevil. Now some of you may not know, but a boll weevil is an insect, and he's found mostly where cotton grows. Now, where they come from, nobody really knows. But this is the way the story goes. The farmer said to the boll weevil, I see you on the square. Boll weevil said to the farmer, say, yep, my whole darn family's here. We gotta have a home.
So glad you're enjoying it there, Tracy.
The farmer said to the boll weevil, say, why have you picked my farm? The weevil just laughed at the farmer and said, say, we ain't gonna do you much harm. We're looking for home. And the boll weevil spotted him a lightning bug. He said, hey, I'd like to make a trade with you. Cause you see, if I was a lightning bug, I'd search the whole night through. Searching for home, I'd have me plenty of homes. And the boll weevil called the farmer and said, you better sell your old machines. Cause when I'm through with your cotton, you can't even buy gasoline. I'm gonna take me a home. Gotta have a home. And the boll weevil said to the farmer, says, farmer, I'd like to wish you well. Farmer said to the boll weevil, yeah, I wish that you went looking for home.
On the Mercury Records label, Brooke Benton.
Looking for home.
In 1961.
You have a home.
A little boll weevil song action.
You'd have a home.
Actually, that was the mono mix, the mono 45 mix.
Real hot home.
a little bit tighter on the vocals there.
It's a million-dollar hot wax weekend, all weekend long.
1050 Chum, Toronto.
Oh, this is where this gal is from. Shirley Matthews, North of the Border. 1964, singing about New York City, the big town boy.
Someday you're gonna be a big town boy. My jokes and love is true. I'll be proud of you. You'll be a big man. Someday you're gonna hold your head up high. When you walk the street, everyone you meet will call you a big man. Oh, you'll be a big tycoon. Make a lot of money.
I hope everybody enjoyed our spotlight segment, our belated birthday tribute to the king of rock and roll. Doing Elvis the Sun Years. That was a lot of fun for me.
And when you're a big town boy, make a lot of money. You'll enjoy spending a lot of money. But when you're a king, say that you'll bring your small town girl to your big town world.
Singing about New York City, but she's north of the border. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, we had to import her in. Shirley Matthews on the Atlantic Records label, 1964. Friday Night Oldies Party, Million Dollar Hot Wax Weekend.
It's WTOD, 1560 in Toledo.
Not being forced to leave the airwaves just yet. Paul Revere and the Raiders, 1961, an early effort by them before they became a little bit more famous with their vocals, called Like Long Hair on a Friday Night Oldies Party, Million Dollar Hot Wax, a little instrumental action. Once again, it's a little bit of that early Paul Revere and the Raiders sound. Somehow I thought that was going to happen, so we're going to end it early tonight. Never fails there, right, Dapester? Just watch the replay, you'll hear it. 1961, Paul Revere and the Raiders, a little bit of that, like, long hair, early effort. Friday Night Oldies Party, Million Dollar Hot Wax. Good stuff. And I'm not having to force to leave the air. I tell you what, 2 hours goes by just like that. Thank you so much for the chat and chew and the requests. And, of course, tuning in for the Elvis the Sun Years.
What a beautiful weekend.
Brian K. God bless each and every one of you. Wishing you lots of love, much money, and a laugh a minute. Put on the coffee bubbles. I'm coming upstairs. Again, I hope everybody has a great weekend, and we'll see you next Friday night for our Day the Music Dies, celebrating and honoring Buddy Holly, celebrating Richie Valens and the Big Bopper.
Because we like you.
M-O-U-S-E.
The preceding, was a copyrighted feature and may not be reproduced in whole or in part.
Without the written consent
of Brian K.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're the modern Stonish family. From the town of Bedrock, they're a page right out of history. Someday, maybe Fred will win the fight. Then that cat will stay out for the night. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba dabba do time. A dabba do time. We'll have a gay old time.
Good night to you, 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 and especially you. And good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are.
We'll have a gay old time.
We'll see you next week. Same bad time, same bad channel for the Day the Music Died.
Bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da,
our tribute.
Bomba-dee-da, 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 bomba-dee-da,
bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da,
bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da,
bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da, bomba-dee-da.
Good night, everybody.
About the clouds when we're together. Just sing a song and think about sunny weather.
Happy trails to you till we meet again.